Once we get through Gorovas, we're there.
We've come quite a long way.
I wonder what it could be this time.
Attention, Alan.
Yeah?
What's wrong?
You may have noticed we stopped. As for the course, outside, you think?
We'll take a look.
Oh, Alan.
I hope it's just a quick snow shoveling job.
Indeed.
It's freezing.
You better keep moving to stay warm.
The Glacian did this.
I think I can see her.
It's a shame. She's lying dead.
Damn, it's cold. Let's clean up out here, warm up in there.
Better make this snappy.
Nice try.
Yeah! Hey, knocked!
What's up?
You better get in here. Something's
Got
not
it.
Right.
Come on,
Iggy. There in a sec.
Right.
No way. You! Hold it! That son of a bitch. What the hell? Stop! Stop, damn it! Where is he? Where's Prompto?
Oh, there you are. I'm worried about your friends. They've fallen and they can't get up. Why not lend them a hand? A coldness that can only be hers.
Let it now be done, as promised to the Oracle.
Tiana, it's you. You're the Glacian. What?
O King of Kings. Restore light unto the world.
Sister, cease this madness. That boy will never be king.
Noctis is chosen. It is ordained. You of all people should know.
I know that you are throwing your life away.
That may be. It's my choice. If only... If only I could hear his voice once more. If we could laugh together as we did as children.
Hey, wake up.
What happened?
No. Are you all right?
Yeah. I saw the Glacian. It's okay. She's gone now. You guys check out our drivers.
Got it. You good?
Yes, I'm fine. Let's go.
Hard. Guess it was hard for you too. I'm sorry. I couldn't be there for you.
I feel I've earned the right to call you not. For a moment I felt death's chill wind, such is the might of the gods. But then I remembered I'm immortal. Such is my blessing and curse. Your attack hurt me nevertheless. My feelings at least. And after all the memories we've shared, remember this. Ah, I should have asked if you remember him. Truly a blast from the past. Nay. You mustn't take what's not yours.
Where is he?
He? The little gunman's a short shot away.
Where?
Where else but Gralia, the seat of the Empire? I'm sure he'll be delighted to see you. And you might even find your crystal. With all these demons about, you could certainly use it. Off you go, then. I wouldn't want to keep you from your friend.
We should be drawing close to Gralia.
Yeah.
I can't imagine what it'll be like.
Swarming with demons, but he knew that.
Huh. Don't remind me.
Once we arrive, we'll make for the keep.
The keep?
Zagnortus, an Imperial megafortress said to be impregnable.
With Prompto and the crystal inside it.
What goes in must come out. So, are we buying the story that the crystal can purge demons?
The proof is in the purging, but it does stand to reason. We've observed that as the nights have grown longer, the demon hordes have grown stronger. If they are in fact averse to the crystal's light, it could save not only Luccii, but the world.
We'll find out once we take it back.
The hell?
What is it?
My guess, something to sidetrack us. What now?
Try to keep us out.
Whoa, whoa.
Gotta run. Don't worry about us.
Let's get to work.
What's wrong?
Romans, we're
stuck. Get back.
Run!
Come on. Move it.
Matter of time before we run out of room to run.
Got a better idea?
We trade the train for the regalia.
Come on!
On my way!
Locked! The freight car!
Keep moving!
Strap in.
Yeah. Got it!
Threat upgraded. Activating level 4 security measures. Sealing all gates.
Put the pedal to the metal.
That's the idea.
Don't crash.
Thanks for the tip.
Where are we now?
Inside a tunnel. On the train tracks.
Don't slow down, or they'll catch us up!
Going as fast as I can! Hang on!
That's all she's got.
It'll do. Dad, thanks for everything.
seriously marching into the capital empty-handed.
And with no assurances, the crystal can beat back the demon hordes.
Guess we'll find out the hard way. No turning back now, right? This thing could come down at any time.
Let's be quick. Climb this way.
Hey! Ignis! Gladio!
Look at you, all by lonesome.
You again. You know, for an Imperial Chancellor, you were one sick son of a bitch. Demons, what the hell do you want? Leave me alone! This is getting out of hand. Looks like it's connected below. Might be my ticket to the top. Nice.
That's the way to the elevator taken care of. Should be safe to rest here.
As of yesterday, we done opened the gates of Les Dahlem to any and all refugees. Don't matter where you come from, all y'all are welcome. We're one people now. Y'all are in need of an escort, give us a holler at HQ. We'll dispatch a hunter right away. It's dangerous to go alone. I'd also like...
Everybody go. Gives me the chills.